As I just stated here, in our official communication, which we sent to the Ministry of Justice over a month ago, we asked for the right to assemble, to peaceably assemble, and petition our government as a follow-up to June 7. So officially speaking, it is not a step down. But individual members of the COP, it is their wish, it is their desire, and they are voicing that desire. But the official position of the COP, consistent with the communication, is to assemble. When we assemble, we can petition the government, we can do whatever, but that is a fundamental constitutional right. And so the Minister of Justice said, well, on that note, I am now under obligation to ensure I provide you security.
Let's take our next question.
So that is it.
Okay. Any minutes?